Here and welcome to Business Genies Expo 2018. Please clap, everyone. Thank you so much. It's a wonderful morning out here, 7th of July 2018, and we're commencing with the knowledge sessions out here. My name is Irshaad Irfan Siddiqui, and I'm going to be the host for you throughout this day. And with a pleasure, I am going to be calling upon a very nice person. The topic now is, does your car suit your personality? Yes. And the brief profile about this person is, he's the owner of Sai Fleet Services, who deals in multi-choice, new and pre-owned cars. And to talk about it, I'm going to be calling upon Mr. Chetan Prajapati, who is the first person out here to commence our knowledge sessions. Yes. Let me have a mic for Chetanji, please. I request everyone to kindly be seated. Kindly be seated. Thank you. Chetanji, that's yours.
Good morning, friends. Topic is, does your car suit to your personality? Your athir speak a lot about your personality. Does your car speak about it now? Many clients judge a company or CEO image on the basis of the car they own. Hello. Whether you are in the construction business, that means you are using the SUVs, BMWs, X5, which we have parked here. If you are into manufacturing, of like Reliance.